right there. And he just said, Brandon.
How are you?